comes in and can actually say this. Way high. And then somebody who hasn't reached the pre-approval yet.
All right, so that's all our time. So let me just recap what we've done and what I'm going to tell Seth. So we're definitely doing Back in Black. We're going to fiddle around. We have a lot of work on guitar still. I know. And rhythmic-wise, I got to clear that you can actually play drums. And then the drummer can do something else. More to go out, definitely a go. I'm not sure if we got clearance yet for you to do all the vocals, because we do have a vocalist coming up. Buddy, he's got the bass, he's got a great sax part. The guitar's pretty simple, but there's also room for some leads, but I'm not sure what you're doing on that yet. Soul Man, we don't know yet, that's a question. Tighten Up by the Black Keys, I think it's definitely a go. I think that sounds really good. Hoping the singer can sing that to him too.
I don't think we ever played Soul Man.
Well, we